टू मेटल स्पीयर्स आर फार अपार्ट बट कनेक्टेड बाई ए वायर, बाई ए थिन वायर. इफ चार्ज इज क्यू, चार्ज ऑन बोथ आर क्यू, इट मीन्स चार्ज ऑन बोथ द स्फीयर विच इज इक्वल टू सम ऑफ चार्ज इन द फर्स्ट वन प्लस सम ऑफ चार्ज इन द सेकेंड वन. चार्ज ऑन दिस क्यू, फाइंड द कॉमन पोटेंशियल. सी वेन इट इज कनेक्टेड, बोथ आर कनेक्टेड, बोथ द स्फीयर्स आर कनेक्टेड, the redistribution of charge will take place, and charge here it will be q1 and charge it will be here q2 after redistribution. So sum of these two charges is equal to q. Now when charge redistribution takes after finishing redistribution, potential in the first sphere is equal to potential in the second sphere is equal to v common. So we have to find out common potential. What is v1 here? After redistribution, V1 is equal to 1/4πε₀ into charge in the first one divided by its distance at the surface, so R1. And V2, similarly, V2 is equal to Q into Q2 by R2, and this from this relation. Now, we can say what is V1, since V1 is equal to V2, because both will have common potential, that is Q1 by R1 is equal to Q2 by R2, KQ2 by R2. Now, KQ2 by, so we can cancel this and this, therefore Q1 is equal to Q2 by R2 divided by R1, or Q1 is equal to Q2 into R1 by R2. And what about Q2? Q2 is equal to Q1 R2 by R1. Okay, now common potential. What about common potential? Common potential is equal to K into Q. Because common potential, both common potential K into the, which is equal to V1, which is equal to V2. Now we have to find out what is common charge in the common potential. See, now V common potential is equal to, we can write V1, VC is equal to, V1 is equal to K into Q1 by R1 is equal to K into Q1. What is Q1? Q1 is equal to Q2 R1 by R2. And now, see here, Q1 plus Q2 is equal to total charge. Just charge in this one plus charge in this one is equal to total charge. So Q1, what is Q1 can be written as? Q1 can be written as Q2 by R1 by R2 plus Q2 is equal to Q. We are writing Q1 and Q2 in terms of Q. So this is Q2, or if you take Q2 out, Q2 is equal to R1 by R2 plus 1 is equal to Q. Now Q2 is equal to Q2 into R1 plus R2 by R2 is equal to Q, or Q2 is equal to Q into R2 by R1 plus R2. This is the expression for Q2. Now we want to find out common potential, and what about this also, we common potential is equal to, we can write V2, or V2 is equal to Q2 by R2, K into Q2 by R2. Potential at, common potential is potential at 2, which is also equal to potential in the sphere 1. So we'll take this expression K into Q2 by R2, and K into Q2, what is Q2? Q2 is equal to Q into R2, Q by R2, K divided by R2 divided by Q2. Q2 is equal to K into R2 by R1 plus R2. So we cancel this one. therefore common potential is equal to key, common key into Q divided by R1 plus R2, which we can call it as 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into R1 plus R2. R1 plus R2, what is Q? Q is equal to Q1 plus net charge. So we can write Q1 plus Q2. This is expression for common potential.